on third down.
8:57 to go, third and seven is the situation from the 39. Brutley to pass. He wants a long one down the sidelines. The McFan hangs up in the wind, and Oldham has a second interception. And just to make sure he has it, Derek Horton gave him an escort on the way down to make sure he held onto the ball.
And Oldham's a player. He knew the distance, and he also had a feel for that wind. He was throwing into the wind. He said he can't throw the ball that far. And he's probably right. That ball had to go about 60 yards, and he throws it a good way. Good straight. But now watch when he gets up the wind. Look at, see this spiral come off it. See that ball start fluttering. Now there's Oldham going up. You see, he didn't wait for the ball. He went up and got it at its highest point. That's exactly what the defensive secondary coach just taught him to do.
Oregon will be back with the ball. They trailed Tulsa 7-3.